All right. All right, all right. Welcome back. Just continuing the relic quest where I left off. Basically, I need to get these Nim Knights or whatever you call them. Basically, I had to run around all over the place and purchase these things from different places. Like, you can get them for 200 lore in Eldshire, and then 200 poetics in Mordor, and in Grand Company right here, I picked up the last 5 for 4k sales, like 20k. So that completed that. Now I'm gonna head back and continue my relic quests. And I need to head to, let's see, here. How was that? Real quick to continue that. All right, on the quest to upgrade my relics. Get the final axe, 270 axe, needed. All right. I think I turned it to the node. I don't know if this is just half of it. It might be just half of what I need, but let's see. I'm turning it and I know it's a part of it. Oh, let me equip my shit just in case I need to have it equipped or whatever. Alright, here we go. Turning it in to the node. Detected by the catalyst, analyzing catalyst. Alright. Okay, so we've activated it. Excellent. Yes. Yes, indeed. I will prepare the crystal at once. Okay. Well, I guess that's a good sign. Crystals are prepared. Now we're going to process igniting the Soul Stone Synthesis Protocol. Oh, unable to. Version 10. Operating system required to proceed. Version 10. What's this? In order to upgrade, I need the version 10. Upgrade, you say? Alrighty then. Upgrade requested. Terms of services, agreements, and stuff. Research councils. Yes, I agree. Yes, proceed. Initiate the synthesis protocols. Beep, beep. Update complete rebooting the systems. Synthesis protocols initiating. Yes. Error in the parameters. Oh, it worked though. Alright, well, that's cool. They're preparing to transfer. Final step of recruiting is the anima. Anima, what? Don't tell me no animas. So, I got a newborn soul stone. Alright. Sweet. Oh, okay. So that's a part of it. many of these are these? I got one. I don't know how many I'm supposed to be getting. I think you gotta do one for each kind of relic or something, probably. But for now, since that is something that you need, I'm gonna start, collecting those for the future. So let's see. But I think I need to do like this part of it still. It says it's estimated 75% completing certain activities. Okay, so let's see, have I completed any? I completed like some shit, but I haven't really been checking it. Did it do some stuff? I guess it is doing some stuff. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing to complete this stuff. So let's see, I have to look that up still. But it looks like something's happening here. So I must have been doing something. So, I guess I'll just kind of keep hunting or something like that, I bet. I get this going. So, let me look and see. It's probably the best way to do this. Two clan marks. These are all my hunt stuff. I'll probably just do some random hunts as they go out through the day, but I'm pretty sure this is part of it. But that's cool. At least we got one part of it and a bunch of other stuff. Need to still make a little more space, get some of this stuff sorted. But I'll work on that. So let's see. Do I need any more clear wigglies? Cap for the week. Almost capped in scripture. I guess I could use that for some upgrades and stuff. Not getting any of these anymore. Clear those out so I can start saving up on those. Looks like I'm gonna look into what all else is needed. So like 25%, I guess. Or 75%. Let's see what else is they need. Gonna look up the born again anima. Again, end of my quest. So let's see what's happening with that. So I found some stuff, I'm just looking into it. So I can finish this up. Looks like doing the this isn't really that good. I gotta find something there. They got a whole Reddit link I just came across, I guess, for farming these enemas. Up to the minute. It's about 300 viewers. What? There's these windows. I guess it's Robust AS1. Robust 39 minutes ago. I guess these ASs, you can do those and get a lot from those. That was 8 minutes ago. Interesting. So this is cool. Gives you a boost on which one gives you bonuses, I suppose. Hour ago, Thord and EX, huh? AS12, AS1, looks like those do. So maybe I'll do some of the ASNs? Well, this is 12 points for that, that's pretty good. So, I guess, you know, You try those. I don't know what the max is. You need two. You need 2,000 to finish it. Just looking at the key here. I guess windows are 2 hours long. Goes from vague, merge, or mirror, vigorous, robust, which is what you want, and then on up, sturdy, hardened, stalwart. Robust is 12, sturdy is 24, hardened 32, stalwart is 48, enemas. But vague is like 2, and merge, or marig, or whatever you call it, 4, vigorous, 8. Robust is 12 and all that. So, looks like AS. A lot of people are doing those right now, and that was like 11 minutes ago. AS. A1S. So, I guess I could do those. So, farm those. In between, I'm assuming hunts can. Works on hunts too, so I guess that's the thing to do. Let's see, AS1s. Let's take a quick look. That would be. I already did my duty today. Let's see, AS1s would be the raid. Alexander, like the first one. I'm assuming AS1. Oh, salvage though. So it'd be this one. That's why people are doing it. Shoot, I haven't even ever done that one. I wonder if it's easy or not. What the fuck? Just to be like, maybe I did do these. I can't even remember. One group of salvages I didn't do. I think it might have been these guys. Or maybe these are the ones I did do. Yeah, it might be these guys. I don't know. Can't even remember anymore. It's probably these guys. So that would be interesting. I wouldn't know anything about it. I guess I can take a quick look at the review a vid. One of them I skipped. But let's see. It's giving out 12 bonuses though. That's pretty damn good. So I'll look into that. Alright, well. See what's the quickest route right now. Looks like it's just these calls. An hour ago, Thornton EX was bonus. So maybe I'll do that. I haven't done that in a while. Let's check that one out just because I haven't done it in a while. Let's see how that goes. We get a bonus, so we'll do a quick check, see where I'm at on it, so and see if this is a bonus situation. So looking at let me grab my gear. I gotta gear up and do the run, and I have one lit up here. I think it's kind of light now. Looks like one rune. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to go. So, whatever we did earlier got one done. So, let's see if just taking on this Thornton is going to give me another one lit up or something. Or Or it may take two or whatever to light it up. But let's see. I haven't done this in a while. Thorin. That's gonna be just a trial for one of the new ones. No, it might have been one of the old ones. Oh, that was this, huh? I haven't done this one. This is Thorin. Nobody's doing it. Nobody's taking a party at least. Let's see if people are just doing it. I'm just gonna random it out and see if people are just doing it. Just a wait time, 5 minutes. I guess people are doing it. We'll see if that's true. This would be doing it the regular way too. I don't know if there's a level cap on it. Let me see. As far as like capping us up. Doesn't say any kind of level. Oh no, wait. Okay, in here.
Chevy Bel Air. He took me on our first date in that car. He bought it from Selman Chevy.
See what we got. It looks like it is level 60 item requirement, but doesn't look like there's a level like cap. So that means that it shouldn't be too hard. Especially if everybody were geared up now. That's if it actually is 5 minutes. So we'll see how long the queue takes. Get the countdown going over here. If we get a bonus, just checking this stuff out and see what happens. Alright, now I know how to do it. I just need to keep doing all these different little things. Oh, look at that. Maybe there's a bonus. Maybe people are popping it. Let's see. I haven't done this in a while. This would be interesting. I gotta dust off the cobwebs. It's been so long. But I do actually think I need the bird from this too, so it'll stack towards that. So this will be interesting. Trying to remember what the fuck I was supposed to do on this one. Alright. Just let him know. Let nobody even think. That's alright, probably don't need much thought on this now. It's probably like super weak. It looks like we're just skipping all kinds of phases now. Yeah, that's interesting. Yeah, there's no cap, so this is interesting. But I believe the first part is kinda simple anyway. You guys get to see all these bosses get killed because I'm upgrading my relic. So that'll be good. My blade shall rend you. Turn around on this joint. This is massive, though. I think it gets interesting. This is where I think shit changes. some change up though, because I believe I have to do some different shits. I forget, it's been a while. I'll figure it out as I go. Get out the fuck out of there. Okay, there's like a thing there. Go back over in here. Oh, okay, this is DPS tech guy. I remember this guy. I'll look up on him real quick. Alright, let me get some. Damn. I had to bust him. Oh, this guy gotta get out the way of this guy somewhere. Alright, I don't wanna get hit by him. Alright, so I think I gotta go grab one of these guys. I guess I'll grab this one. Unless this guy's gonna try to grab both of them or something. Even though I've already grabbed one. Killing them. It's a lot easier than it used to be, that's for sure. It's hilarious how easy this is. Compare it. I can see how people can farm this now. Alright. Move it out the way or whatever. We're skipping so many phases, I'm just like, whatever is completely a little bit different. Look at that. It's cool looking, duh. The meteor. Alright, let's kill these things on the side first. I could probably do this whole thing in this mode, I think. You got. Boom, he's gone. That was interesting. I did get some light on that. It said bonus or something, didn't it? I think it said bonus or some shits. So that's cool. Maybe I got a bonus. That's when people are farming. That's so easy. Got player comms. I get some player comms out too. Okay. That's pretty easy. Oh, I got a player comm. I'll get a lot of player comms in this. It's pretty simple. I got some bonus on that. Let's check it. That's pretty fast, actually, too. So it doesn't seem like that's gonna be too long if it goes that fast. Shit. Just gotta catch him on the bonus. Gets me outside. How about that? Let's see what we got. Let's go to my inventory. Did that give me anything? I guess it gave me something. Yeah, it looks kind of the same. I can't tell. It's hard to tell. Sharpen your blade. Maybe it did something more. I can't tell too much. You know, it looks like maybe it's glowing a little bit here. A little bit more than that one. I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell. This is definitely, I think, pulsating more, it looks like. So something happened. It looks like it's a more of a pulsating thing now. Interesting. Okay, so let's see. That was super quick, so we could probably do more of them. I believe I got a...